Ahora estamos en el stand de performance. Como habéis visto en el cartel, sale un culturista muy grande, que es Matías Botthoff, el IFBB Professional, que tengo conmigo ahora en la entrevista. So, hello Matías, how are you?
Hi, I'm fine, thank you.
So, what are you doing here at the expo?
Yeah, first of all, I'm here for my sponsor, Performance, and also my wife, Regina Da Silva, is competing tomorrow, Fitness Pro, and so, yeah, that's why we're here.
But you're not competing this time?
No, no. After the Arnold Classics amateur, I take a break, rest a little bit, and yeah, I like to compete next year, maybe as a pro.
Okay.
We'll see.
Okay. Está aquí en el stand de sus patrocinadores, Performance, que veis aquí. Aquí veis también su foto de Matías y su mujer, Regina Da Silva. Él está acompañándola aquí al evento que va a competir hoy, no, mañana en el Fit and Pro. Y él dice que no va a competir ahora, pero que quiere presentarse el año que viene. Que estuvo en el Arnold Classic en los Estados Unidos y ahora se está preparando para más competiciones. So, you want to compete next year, you said?
Yes, I think next year, maybe March at the Arnold Classics and some competition here in Europe. Maybe one day in Spain, we'll see.
Yes?
Yeah, I hope so. Why not?
That would be nice.
Yeah, I think so.
So, how do you do your preparation now for March? Have you started?
No, I start with my diet, I think, 1st December, three months, I think it's enough.
Yes, yeah. Yeah, because so you maintain lean throughout
now,
all
now
year.
No, I'm off-season and I can eat and train very heavy to get more mass and to be better next year.
Yeah. Se va a presentar en marzo en el Arnold Classic, va a empezar la preparación en diciembre, que va a gastar solo 3 meses en preparación, porque se mantiene en forma todo el año. So this is your off-season shape?
Yes, yes.
Can we see your arms? Fuera de temporada, que no está mal. está muy en forma, veo que no necesita más de 3 meses. So, will you do some improvements before your next competition, or you just want to stay in shape and get leaner?
No, nothing special. I'm always a little bit in shape because we have so much guest posings and seminars, so we cannot get very fat. And next year, I hope I'm, yes, you know, the heavyweights always want to be bigger and bigger and... yeah, that's what I want, step by step, to get bigger and better.
But do you want to get bigger than what you are now?
My weight now?
Yes.
137.
And you want to get even bigger?
Yes, I hope so.
But you don't feel small?
I feel very small, yeah. If I see... I went to Las Vegas last time to the Olympia, and if you see all the big guys, and Dennis Wolf is a very good friend of mine. He's unbelievable, and he's... believe me, they are much bigger than I.
Well, okay, but you look big, but I guess really. You can get even bigger. I guess
I
so. Su meta es ponerse más grande todavía. Pesa ahora 137 kilos. Se siente un poco pequeño al lado de los más grandes. No entiendo por qué, pero dice que sí. Que ha estado en los Estados Unidos compitiendo con los otros profesionales. Y un buen amigo suyo como Dennis, el otro alemán que compite, que se siente pequeño al lado de él y que espera ponerse más grande todavía. So, how is your plan now to get bigger? What do you do?
Yeah, what you can do, you can eat so much you can, more than 5,000 or 6,000 calories, but clean food, not too much fast food. It's very difficult to eat so much. And yeah, you can train heavy and take your time. It's not easy, it takes a lot of time, but I hope step by step I can get a little bit bigger and better. But there's no secret, just training and eating, that's all you can do.
Yeah, and just take the time as you need.
Yeah, it's time, yeah. It takes a lot of time.
Yeah, I guess it does.
You know.
Quiere ponerse más grande y va a seguir comiendo sus 5 o 6 mil calorías al día, que le cuesta un poco. También va a seguir entrenando duro y dice que no hay ningún secreto. Eso es que deje pasar el tiempo, va a seguir con su dieta, entrenamiento, y eso es todo el secreto. Okay, Matías, so we wish you good luck.
Thank you.
Also to your wife,
yeah,
and maybe
please.
You have a few words to your fans at the camera.
To my fans, yeah. What can I say? Believe in me, believe in yourself, and I hope I can see you all if I compete as a professional, maybe here in Madrid.
Yes.
Yeah, I hope so.
We yes. hope to see you there.
I want.
Well, thank you very much.
I have to say thank you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.